There's some nice stuff there. Got Nando's right here. Oh, everybody at Nando eating right there. Ooh. Summer people. Yum, yeah.
Yeah, what's up everybody? Welcome back to Skedic Vlogs. Today we are at Nando's, me and my brother King. Now, you guys wouldn't believe this. We have just ordered a whole chicken. Half mild, half hot. Going down. Subscribe, we out. Alright, my boy King is already. King is not ordering, you know what I'm saying? Doing this thing right there. Yeah, I'm getting some Nando's right there. Yeah. In the building. That's what's up. Melbourne City, Australia. Yeah, the Peri Peri hot and soft Nando's right here.
Yeah, what's up, people? So what's the deal with this?
Yeah, that's the live chicken coming up now. The chef is prepping it ready. Yeah, this is how juicy this Nando looks. Amazing. Yep, she's prepping it down. There you go, that's our full chicken right there. Look at those big, thick thighs. Ooh. Cannot wait. Look at that, it's going down. Yes, chef, show us what you got.
It looks like our food is getting ready. Oh, look at that, the chef is getting the food ready. Right at the family. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, boy. That's fantastic. Nando's on fire. That's what we have.
Something beautiful.
This is officially a food challenge for you camera guys. Cooking.
good, guys. We just finished up at Nando's, so we are heading out now. King is satisfied too. We're out. Are you getting something else?
Yeah. Portuguese starts.
We're gonna get some Portuguese starts now for the road. I can't wait to test it out. I'll show you guys what the Portuguese starts look like, okay? Let's go ahead and see. Waiting for me, and I'm scared because it's gonna make me too happy. If I get too happy, what happens if my head blow up? You know, like, happiness can be a good thing, but too much is too much. Look at that CERN. I'm about to insert it in my mouth. Let's go. Oh my God, happiness, let's go. Look at that. Wow, okay, let's go, here we go. Phase two. Eyes closed, shot open. Let's go. That was phase two. God help me. Oh my God. It killed me so well, so good. This is the best kill ever, overkill. Phase two is done, baby. I'm gonna go and sit there and mesmerize. Bye.